Hello, everybody. Yeah, it is me, Mr. Fail. So, I decided to make this video. Yeah, already in my face, so it doesn't matter. So, you all might think, you're not wearing a glasses? Yes, I did wear the glasses. So, I'm not talking about here. I'm talking about something. Something like important, or I don't know about the channel, but I decided to quit on making another music video. Now, you might all think, what are you gonna do about this channel then? Without making a music video? So what are you gonna do? I have one thing I can do. Comment do. So you some people think, oh, you're gonna make a gringy or like no sleep for war and weird things like a, you know, not a good signs or negative comment do. No, I'm not gonna do that. No, I promise I'm 100%. No, I can't say 100% because some other comments like kind of represents like a female character artist. Like, I mean, in the other hand, I'm not the perfect artist, and I'm not a very bad artist. I'm just medium scale level of art. So like, it's not perfect, it's not very good, and it's not very bad. It's just kind of good size, like that. So what type of comment do I'm going to make? So easy question. Just give me a minute. So what type of comment do I'm going to make? So easy question. I'm gonna make it like a friendly comment and some other like normal comment, like a just usual comment and some other like meme comments and other positive comment. So So what are you going to do with comment? Like, you're not good at the voice acting. Yeah, I know. I know I'm not a good voice actor. I'm not good at advice. So what type of comments I'm gonna make is that I found some on a YouTube channel that are making like voice actor of a character, and I was like, oh, this is cool. I'm gonna make like a comment. So you, the first thing of all, why you decided to do a comment in the first place? So yeah, a good question is that one reason. Well, in a grade 12, I have very stressed time because in Myanmar, making a grade 12 is the first time I ever got to exam this. It was really strange. So that time, I was just like, I can't do using the computer app because my mother take away. It's fine. I thought it's a glitch. Whatever. So my mother take it away my PC, and then so I have nothing to do. So I decided to draw something. And about for no reason to release my stress. At that time, drawing in the school. Anime, I drawing it in a desk. In a desk. So, like, teachers like really impressed by myself because like, wow, that was pretty impressive. Like, seriously, that was pretty impressive because I told you it's not very perfect. It's just medium size. It's not very bad. It's not very perfect, it's just like medium size. Some other people are perfect at me in the other place. Some other people are like not very, it's a kind of bad, but you have a skill. You're a little bit better than the other people who cannot draw that. So it's fine. So I'm not gonna judge that one. I'm gonna tell you is that I'm gonna make it the comment video. Not a comment music video because it's kind of weird. So I'm gonna make a comment video. So I'm gonna voice actor, I'm gonna create, don't worry, I am going to create it everyone, okay? And I'm gonna link you guys. There's only one problem. I don't know, is this need permissions? I really don't know. Yeah, that is one problem for me. Because some other people don't write too much in the comment. So yeah, that's one problem for me. Because one of them, you guys commenting on my video, that would be helpful because that actually helped me a lot. I don't know some other advice or like some other video, like can I take that and then use it? I saw that there's some other like YouTube short video, like I see that there's end use, like use it again and then make it a comment, use it again in animation and then a comment too, like, oh, that's cool. I mean, it's fine with that. I mean, like the like some other like their own video, their own project video, that from the other YouTuber videos. Like, am I okay to take it, the other YouTuber video, without permission? I mean, it doesn't matter if a person give me a permission to use. It's fine with that. I just that is one problem for me for making a comment. And another problem is that I'm not a special artist. So another problem is that I'm not a special editor. I'm sorry, that's just previous time. So previous, whatever I say, I'm not a professional editor. I'm just normal editing. You know, editing video is not especially cool. I'm just normal people. Okay, so yeah. So you're not going to trust me, right? You're not going to trust me that I can't draw. So give me a minute. I'm gonna prove that I can draw it. Okay, there's so many colors I'm making. Some are like a little pre-fit thing, like a pre-sequel that I just make in a YouTube, in a TikTok. Oh yeah, I forgot to say that I have TikTok channel in the TikTok play. So yeah, I did tell you guys that, sorry about that. Yeah, this is comment. Sorry? Oh yeah, this comment. Now some people not believe me that I do draw because there's a sketch. I'm gonna show you closer. Now if you look closer, you can see, but some other artists might see like a little baseline in there. Yeah, there's a baseline there. Yeah, based on that to draw that, so not tasty. So yeah, that's what I mean. Like, not perfect because I'm not good at coloring. I'm not perfect. I'm not very bad. And yeah, it's like a median, like art skill I have to draw the comments. And yeah, now you might thinking, how are you gonna do the character design? Very easy. Make it a stupid way. Okay, I'm sorry, it's just kind of rude. So yeah, it's actually really easy to make the character like that. You know, you got an idea to create the comment, so it's not big deal. So yeah, this is just a big deal. So what are you gonna do? So I'm sorry if one of them, if any of the subscribers just don't want to see a comment. I mean, I'm really sad. But some of the people who like appreciate for me to doing the comments, I really appreciate it. I appreciate it a lot. So how do I using? So yeah, but don't worry, I'm not gonna delete the music video. I mean, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it for many. I'm just not going to delete it because some of the YouTubers are some of the musicians, some of them like video maker or pixel maker or the artists, like you know, these people just gonna ask about them, like important or permission of someone today. That would be cool because I did delete that, and I also created them. And I just try and get the permission. Yeah, that's all I did. Okay, give me a minute. Oh, what am I gonna say? I don't know. I don't have anything to say. I just say a lot like that. So yeah, I'm gonna stop this video from now on. So yeah, I gotta stop. Now you might all thinking, why you did it adding this video? You know, editing this video. No, I'm not gonna editing the this type of video because if I editing, some people might thinking that, oh, you're just editing some the important thing or like, this is like, you know, like an improvement day. I'm not going to say that, but yeah, I'm not going to editing this video. I'm gonna just upload this video directly to YouTube. I'm sorry. I just have to say that. I'm sorry if any of this type of word is kind of rude. I'm sorry because I need to make sure some other like I saw a lot of video that has rude parts and that. Making the conspiracy theory or some other like documentaries to say about that bad thing for one video. If I say that, I apologize if any of this happened. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm quicken. I decide to stop doing the end of the music video, but don't worry, I'm still in the Antidote community. Yeah, I'm still in the Antidote community. Why am I going to quit that? That thing is literally life-saving. I mean, it's not life-saving on steady. I mean, life-saving on the feelings about being when you're frustrated. That helped me to save my life. So yeah, I think that's it. There's nothing to say now, okay? Yeah, I'm going to decide to stop this video. Bye. And I hope you guys enjoyed the thing.